me. Sky 5 News can confirm an ongoing battle between police and a notorious downtown car theft ring. Stay with Sky 5 for updates on street and freeway closures.